tree of Heracles. I'm not sure if it's loved more for its legend or its olives. Now, where's that priest?
I thank you for your discretion, Eagle Bearer. Chryses has many eyes and ears throughout the sanctuary.
What else can you tell me about the Spartan woman and child?
The woman left the child's blanket behind. We tried to return it, but it was too painful a memory for her.
Where did she go? What happened to the child?
So, Chryses was right. You knew the rules, Timoxenos. You will suffer her wrath.
Pleistos! Please!
Get behind me, priest. I'll deal with these two.
That is shortness!
You're still alive.
Asclepios be praised. May the sick find peace.
Get out of here, Mistyos! I need to stay hidden. Thank you.
They're here somewhere. Spotted anything yet?
Nothing this way.
Stay alert. They could be anywhere.
Yes.
Giving up yet.
Take your fate in your own hands. Sail aboard my ship.
They're dead. And you must be Midon.
He doesn't speak.
So I've heard. I'm here to find out why.
Chrysis did this to him.
I thought he did this to himself.
To prove his loyalty to her.
Now, why would Chrysis want an elder priest to cut out his tongue?
Midon is a caring, generous man.
I want answers from him. Not you. Tell me about the Spartan woman and her baby.
He can only answer yes or no.
The Spartan woman. Was her name Mirini? They said she had a baby with her. Was it hers?
The baby was close to death when they arrived. Midon prayed for its life.
You saved the child. No?
He did everything he could, but the baby was badly wounded.
Did she tell you where she was going? Do all sanctuary priests take their servants to bed?
I am not his servant. We share a sacred bond.
Sacred? Right. I know why Chrysis made you cut out your tongue. The night my mother brought my sister here, you and your priests left her for dead. And Chrysis didn't like you telling the story.
That's not what happened!
What do you know? You're too young to have been there.
He told me the story many times before that witch stole his voice. He tried to save the baby, did everything he could.
I don't believe you. Dead? How can my baby be dead?
I don't know what to tell you. You were lucky she survived as long as she did. That fall was devastating.
My baby! My baby!
Listen, there's nothing we can do for you anymore. You'd best be on your way. Rey is here.
They're gone. They're both gone.
He wept for that Spartan woman, so far from home. Her baby barely recognizable, hardly breathing.
Tell me, please. I need to know.
Not even Apollo could save the child. Midon told me how the Spartan woman wept, held the baby in her arms, sang to her, before finally leading her to the gods.
Chrysis took the baby, didn't she? And she made you cut out your tongue to hide the truth. Where is Chrysis?
There is an altar, where people offer their sick babies to be healed. This is where she took the child. Find it near the statue of Apollo Maleatas, and you'll find Chrysis.
People come to this sanctuary to heal, but I come here and find people dying without hope, priests without tongues, and babies left with an insane woman! My mother was a fool to trust any of you. I'm going to find Chrysis, and she's going to pay for what she's done.
Hush, my child. May Ira bless our sacred family.
So Chrysis is the key to finding my mother. I must find this altar of Apollo Maleatas.
Don't blame me! I didn't put a bounty on your head!
Thank you.
So Chrysis is the key to finding my mother. I must find this altar of Apollo Maliatas. Chrysis is the key to finding my mother. I must find this altar of Apollo Maliatas.
Let's make this quick. I only get paid when you're dead.
Ahem.
bastard!
Better you than me. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. There's the altar of Apollo Maliatas. There's the statue of Apollo, and the altar. A warning. Must be getting close. All you cultists will die here!
Help me! Put it down!
killing seems to run in your bloodline, oh mighty eagle bearer.
Don't you dare speak of my family, snake!
I still remember the night your mother brought me my child. The sad, pathetic thing, crying in the rain. Had I known then that Mirini had two children. But here you are. My family is complete.
You let my mother believe her baby was dead.
But she was. Oh, how your mother wept when that little heart stopped beating. But then I took care of her, placed her on this very altar, screamed for the gods to spare her life, and they listened.
What did you do with my sister?
I saved her life by teaching her to suffer, to know pain so well that she would learn to welcome it like an old friend. And now she will teach all of the Greek world to know that pain.
You tortured her? She was just a baby.
I taught her to survive. This world is cruel. It demands strength or death. So I gave her strength.
Where did my mother go that night?
That weakling crawled to the hills of Corinth. The Munger was supposed to deliver her back to me, but she can't hide forever. She will give us more children.
I'll run my spear through your throat for the pain you've caused.
This world is pain. I gave Themos strength to cope. Your mother was a weakling who whined to the gods like a pig on an altar. I am more a mother to her child than she will ever be. I can be a mother to you too, Eagle Bearer.
This goes beyond my family. You and your cult are going to destroy the Greek world. You bring nothing but suffering.
You talk of suffering, and yet you come drenched in blood and threaten my life. You are a killer, just like your sister. Here, let me show you.
My child!
This baby is yours?
He was dying. Chrysis had me bring a gift to Ira so that he might be protected.
Chrysis lit the temple on fire, with the boy and me inside.
Chrysis is a servant of Ira. She does what needs to be done.
What needs to be done? She left your baby to burn alive.
And you saved him. Gods bless you, Eagle Bearer. Sleep now, sweet child. Mater is here.
I'm not sure saving that baby was the right thing to do. Chrysis' reign of terror must end.
If what Chrysis said was true, Mirini believes my sister died long ago. I can't let Chrysis walk free! I'll kill that Malakas! These bronze statues could rival even Phidias's finest work.
Mistrios, please help. Please help me.
Calm down. Tell me what happened.
Raiders in the forest. My husband, he tried to fight them all.
Did you say the forest? I thought the forests of Argos are safe.
They stole our food, our horse. They wanted to take me. All I can hear is their awful laughing.
Laughing? And a whole group ambushed you for one horse?
Yes!
If your husband is facing the bandits alone, he won't have long to live.
Please! I have a child, you have...
I will find your husband and the bandits. Best stay out of sight.
After you saved that child, I knew. Can't help but do the right thing, can you?
Chrysis? You killed this man just to set a trap?
It's an honor to give your life to Ira's greatest priestess. He died willingly. With him gone, I have room for one more on my council. It isn't too late to join us.
This stops now, Chrysis! Today you die for what you did to my family!
Well, if you wish to be an agent of chaos, if you wish to be a killer, then kill, child! You could have joined the chaos in jail. We could have ruled the world together. Die for me, my child!
Yeah.
fucking snake! I am not your child. I will find my mother, and we will be together again. I will make this right. This is for my mother and every family you destroyed.
I won't hurt you.